Jake first then? And who went first last time? Miles would be going first this time. And Miles would immediately play the rainbow portal ability. It allows him to re-roll each turn on his certain attribute the rest of the game. Excellent work, Mr. Collin. Nice job at the end. It's a little confusing there, guys.
Bakugan with the lowest G-Power wins this battle.
So here we go. Lowest G-Power wins.
650 plus nothing is 650. 850 plus 100 is 950.
Yeah. And Elisha's going to take the first card. It is now 1-0. And the sense of urgency has got to be setting in. Miles is now in a position where he realizes he's got to start winning some of these battles. To have a chance for that number one seed.
Oh.
Just missed the double stand. Here he's got another chance with that beautiful ability card that he has. And here we go, another battle.
Gate card open, gate of doom.
Silver gate card.
That's a leaper.
870 plus 150.
1,020 over here.
450 plus 80.
530 over here. And the ability card Ventus has been thrown.
Boy, at the start of the battle where you have a Ventus Bakugan, swap the game card with one from your huge pile.
So now the game card has completely changed. Let's see how this
the
works.
The Bakugan with the lowest team power wins. It's got a 450 G. Plus zero is 450, 870, plus 100 is still 970. Miles.
And according to that rule, the lowest G power wins. What a play that might have been. So far, that it looks like one of the plays of the day. What an amazing ability card play. That's on two. And right now, Miles is in a do or die situation. Down one game, down two game cards. If ever there was a time, this is the most important one.
Battle.
And here we go. This could be it right now. Eight card open.
If the bottom up, the lowest penalty card is any version of a different card, it goes to the guest 150 power. Okay. Elijah has the following score. 650 plus 200 is 850. Plus 150 is 1,000. 1,000 points. Now, 870 plus 110.
980.
Can I have to
say
sub
zero?
Okay, sub zero. Sub zero. What do you want to mean?
Sub zero.
Sub zero. Sub zero. Add
a few changes
to 150.
870. And
150. 1,000. Elijah, what's your attribute chain? Sub zero. You have 650 plus 200. 850. Right now, Miles is up. Later in battle, your Bakugan can't play against his card extra bonus one time for each.
He has 11.
So he's got 40 of 1120.
Now has 1120 and over here.
1020.
1000.
Powerful darkness, I gave.
Bam! Another ability card.
I think it's another 140.
So he's at 1060. He's at 1060.
1060.
Excuse me, 1160.
1160 over here now.
Can you put down
the he's at 1120.
And another ability card has been thrown down.
So now he's at
1190. 1190 to 1160. Miles has 30 points, he's got a final.
What's the sick? Take it all in, bro.
Gentlemen.
Take it all in.
That is the third and final in Elisha with two big wins.
I don't care.
Let's get a big